Welcome to the Rubik's Cube Solver, an online tool that calculates the solution for your cube in 20 steps. Pick a cube view to set up your scramble. Beside the default 3D view, there are two unfolded options. Apply face rotations with the rotation buttons or generate a random scramble. Reset the puzzle to the solved state or clear all colors to start with blank fields. To configure my scrambled cube, I prefer to use this unfolded view. I'm copying the colors from the palette to color the blank stickers to match my Rubik's cube. Go through each face carefully. The program will warn you if there's something wrong with your configuration. Hit the solve button when your scramble is ready and wait for the program to find the solution. This will take you to a new page where you can see the steps needed to solve your puzzle. Now, I'm playing back the solution and applying the rotations on my Rubik's Cube. Be careful, because you'll end up with a scrambled cube if you make a wrong move. I think I've got the answer. All I need's a little paint to change the colors of the squares before I'm in restraints. If that don't work, I've got the tools to force them into place. Before the world goes crazy, I will save the human race. If you made everything correctly, then your cube should be solved when you finish. Make sure you check out the 2x2 and the pyramid solvers too, or learn the solution of the Rubik's Cube individually, without the help of this program. Please leave a like if you've managed to solve your cube, or a dislike if you haven't. Let me know your opinion in the comments section. Thank you for watching!